Gladys, how far? How far? Tell me something.
I'm so excited that you can see I'm eating my biscuits.
Yes.
I'm so happy that we are leaving Ghana.
That's very interesting.
So we just wish that by tomorrow we'll be in Amsterdam, then we'll stay there for some time, then we'll move to Canada.
Okay.
Then I'll be happy to meet the parents of Shannon, and I'll be so happy to live in Canada for a while, then come back to Ghana. So I'm really excited.
Okay.